Hi, and thanks for logging on to the Daily Dvar. Here's a brand new halacha for you, and it's for Monday, second day of April. Here we go. Today, a thought, a Dvar Torah, not exactly a halacha, general something for you to think about. You know that chametz is the bad guy, and we burn it, and we flush it, and we get rid of it, and we nullify it, and everything, right up to and including right before Pesach. You all know that. Chametz has some kind of bad symbol about it, and therefore we're all getting rid of it. What the question I'm coming to ask you today is this: when Shavuos arrives 7 weeks later, the entire holiday of Shavuos centers itself around the Shtei Halechem, two loaves of bread of chametz that are brought into the temple as the centerpiece of the holiday of Shavuos. Now, doesn't that seem strange? That we're burning chametz, we're nullifying it, we're getting rid of it, we're selling it, all that stuff as Pesach arrives, and then 7 weeks later, chametz is like the hero of the holiday of Shavuos. What's up with that? How could that happen? Here's a short answer for you. Chametz, you know, is puffy like bread, and it leavens and it turns bigger than it actually is, and therefore chametz is kind of like a symbol of show-offiness, of haughtiness, and haughtiness is generally considered a negative Jewish attribute, very, very negative, by the way. It leads to like there's no room for loving your fellow Jew because you're, show-offy and you believe in yourself too much. Sometimes you can't even fit God in your life when you believe in yourself too much. So humility is the way to go, and haughtiness, symbolized by chametz, is like not the way to go. And therefore, we're getting rid of it totally when Pesach arrives. Now, but Shavuos, 7 weeks later, that's the holiday after 7 special weeks of preparation. Then we're accepting the Torah. Then we are the reason for the fulfillment of all of creation. That's why God created the world, was so that the Jews would accept the Torah. And when we do that, we actually have something to be proud of and to be, well, I wouldn't say haughty, but feel important, because we are the center of the universe when we study God's Torah. So that's why 7 weeks later, a little bit of puffiness and two loaves of bread being the center of the holiday are appropriate, because then we're accepting the Torah and then we're somebody's. Back at the beginning on Pesach time, when we were just getting out of Egypt and we were nothing yet, haughtiness was not appropriate then, and therefore chametz, puffiness, and all that is burned. Symbolically and for real, showing that symbol. And then 7 weeks later at the holiday of Shavuos, we're loftier. That's the short answer. Thanks for logging on. Log on again tomorrow for more. Bye-bye.